Welcome back, Mandela Affected. I was just sitting here on YouTube again, watching videos, and came across this video here. And look what I happen to found some residue on.
Numbers of jobs.
Find it real quick.
President, a quote, moron, after a meeting in July.
I'm not going to deal with
arbitration clause that prohibits customers from suing. Mustache and the requisite monocle said she wanted to call attention. Final indignity came when the letters started dropping from a sign behind her that declared, building a country that works for everyone.
Right here, we go.
A woman dressed as Monopoly's iconic Rich Uncle Penny bags crashed a Senate hearing where Equifax's ex-CEO Richard Smith was testifying. Senators battered Smith over the credit bureau's handling of a breach that affected more than 140 million Americans. The woman, outfitted with a black top hat, white mustache, and the requisite monocle, said she wanted to call attention to Equifax's, quote, get-out-of-jail-free card, referring to its forced arbitration clause that prohibits customers from suing.
So, look like somebody else remembers the monocle very, very well. She even had a great costume for it. What do you think? Let me know what you think down below. Have a good one. Until next time.